The poem for 22 strings by Humphrey Searle.